But now we have a problem. We got 0 for our average deviation. And that can't be a good measure of how spread out these are. I would think that if we had the same data point over and over again, that the spread of this would be 0. But here we have a lot of data points all over the number line, and there's got to be some kind of spread there. So this can't be our measure of spread if we're going to get 0. The problem is that the negatives are canceling out the positives. When measuring spread, we don't care if our data values are above or below the mean, we just care how far they are from the mean. So how can we make sure that the positive and negative deviations don't cancel each other out? Choose all that you think could work. Ignore the negative sign, at least for those with negative deviations. Multiply each deviation by 2. Square each deviation. In other words, multiply each deviation by itself. Or is there nothing we can do? But first, this is very tricky. Please think hard about this, because measuring spread is crucial to statistics. Good luck.